Here comes the bouncing ball of justice.
Tonight on Rock Bottom, we go undercover at a sex farm for sex hookers.
I keep telling you, I just grow thorgum here.
Uh-huh. And where are the hookers?
Round bed.
But first, she was a university honor student who devoted her life to kids. Until the night a grossly overweight pervert named Homer Simpson gave her a crash course in depravity, babysitter, and the beast.
Aw, crap. Somebody had to take the babysitter home, and I noticed she was sitting on her sweet can. I grab her sweet can. Oh, just thinking about her can. I just wish I had her sweet can.
So, Mr. Simpson, you admit you grabbed her can.
What do you have to say in your defense?
Mr. Simpson, your silence will only incriminate you further. No, Mr. Simpson, don't take your anger out on me. Get back! Mr. Simpson, no!
Amortization may not have happened.
Marge, kids, everything's gonna be just fine. Now go upstairs and pack your bags. We're gonna start a new life under the sea. Under the sea, there'll be no accusations, just friendly crustaceans under the sea.
Homer, that's your solution to everything, to move under the sea. It's not gonna happen.
Not with that attitude.
Look, maybe this whole thing will blow over.